Yeah. He was a young kid, grew up with the mom and the dad. Didn't have much, but was grateful for what he has. Spent every day thinking about how to chase a dream. So little money that the dream was far from reality. So by the time he was 18, he graduated high school. Kid was smart, he was able to go to college too. Halfway through, he realized that wasn't for him. He wanted to rap, he wanted to be a black Eminem. So he dropped out of school and started writing rhymes. On his first try, he wrote a rap that was sublime. He needed money to support, so he got a part-time job. Thought he found what he wanted, but he still was lost. So he went home and asked his mom for advice. Just the voice of his mother made him feel real nice. She said,
you're lost, which way do you go? But you know, which way to go. You're lost, which way do you go? But you know, which way to go.
Long ago, someone told me that I can never do this. Music that makes us overly dedicated expands us to another degree. Mindset I could see the path I chose as an artist, studying products and prodigies. I'm counting my blessings like Constance, constantly saying there's no more lemon pledge. And count a couple fingers of people I don't mess with. Nobody gave direction. I chose making music myself because I enjoy it. The views, the hate, the gift of the fame. Money trees has always been the perfect place for shade. Cause I wanna.
You just wanna feel the breeze and the sunshine. You just wanna do your best so you enjoy life. You just wanna feel the breeze and the sunshine. You just wanna do your best so you enjoy life. You're lost, which way do you go? But you know, which way to go. You're lost, which way do you go? But you know, which way to go. But you know, which way to go.